Hello everyone, welcome to NexusRed. Today we play a game called IX Monstrum Nox. So IX is back again from the 8th, from Lacromasa of Dana. So the IX 9 is while imprisoned in Balduq, Adol is accursed and becomes a monstrum. With his newfound powers, he must stop the Grimwald Nox from consuming the city. The game is still demo and you can check at the Steam now. Let's play. Let's select, there's a Cloaca Maxima and Dry Mouth Ruins. Use your gift to explore those ancient tunnels. Who knows what exciting mysteries you find inside? And this one is use your gift to scale towering structures, embrace vertical freedom with aerial abilities. Let's clock out maximum first. Oh, finally I play again. Yes. Then it's the boss to put your skill to the test. Okay, main event is standard. Time controller from ES8. Lokomasa of Dana. Evade flash. Wait, where's Perry? Okay, flash guard RB. Okay. Okay, move toward a wall with L while holding LB to run directly up to it. You can run about freely on vertical walls. Okay, nice. Let's try. I see.
Let's take a break.
Crimson line, you can quickly walk to location mark with the stat symbol by pressing RT. Third eye, press the RT down to expand your vision and finding object even behind walls. Whoa!
I think there's something here.
Okay, same gameplay from Lokomas of Dana. But it's more stable. Hush. Hello. I followed this game from ES 1 to the last ES. I followed this series. Nice! Press guard. Ooh, fast move! Come on!
Treasure chest located.
Okay, where to go now?
A treasure chest! Keep your distance! Push them down! Focus on defense!
Detected something. I forgot to...
Understood.
I'll handle
this.
Give it to me!
Easy. How do you skill? I forgot.
Understood. Here I go.
Lead it to me. Crimson block. Crimson block.
Okay.
Focus on offense.
No surprise there.
Understood.
Here I go.
Switch.
Oh, that's how we do your skill. Hey, forget that. Little necklace.
Something's there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah. Okay. Let's go first. No, little
necklace.
Finally, I'll handle this. I forgot. This is the same sound effect from the locomotive of Donna. Same. Okay, boss battle from stage 1. Grabs? What?
Has been enhanced.
Done already? Oh, come on! I still warm up!
A treasure chest!
Red wing. It's a wall? No. You die. This game is more freedom than yes, series 8. I'm sorry. Who is this? A doll? Yes. Yeah. Same type with Adol. Yeah. And this one is a raging bull. It's a smasher. Okay, here goes. Yeah, for you to use a special, yes, press LB and RB. together. Elevate plus LB.
I have detected something.
Here I go.
I have detected something.
Wow, a treasure chest!
Deck fix.
Finally! Let's take a breather.
Yep, same sound effect. Do that again. Yes. Oh, the weapon is a hat. Too easy. Okay, return to part 2. Grimwald Ruins. Use your gift to scale towering structure. Embrace vertical freedom with aerial abilities. Of course. I know.
Here I go.
Switch.
So, Crimson King, how now?
All right.
I believe it. Crimson Light, same key.
It's my turn.
Leave it to me.
I got this.
Let's go.
A treasure chest, but it's blocked now.
My my time to shine.
Of talisman. What's this? Oh. Doesn't look like it's open here. But we go down here. Okay.
It's my turn.
Let's go. Not too shabby. My time to shine.
Like this. This.
Let's go. My time to shine.
More faster.
Let's go. I got
here
this.
I go.
Leave it to me.
Right. Here I go.
Switch.
I got this.
Here I go.
Switch.
Again? No. Open from here, so that means there's a key around here. But where to go? Outside maybe? Nothing. Okay, let's try another way. Oh, down there. I don't see it. Oh, first blue. Hey, enemy.
Let's go!
I got this.
I'll handle
this.
Let's go.
I got this.
It's my turn.
Something's there.
My time to shine.
Okay. This fall.
My time to shine.
It's my turn. Ha, ha, down.
Switch.
Bungma.
Here I go.
Switch.
Arena. Was that there? Okay, second boss, the final boss here. Demo version. One. I'm dead. Right. Why am I still dead? I'm experimenting a service.
I can keep going.
This is embarrassing.
Let's go.
Oh. Done. Okay, the game is done. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel, okay? See you at the next video. Thank you.